vaccine, Finn started Spress, or sale of tokens. According to News BTC, it comes along with the release of Xinfin's new institutional financial market. The company builds a blockchain platform aimed at achieving real-world enterprise-grade integrations. The system, backed by XDC tokens, leverages all the benefits of cryptocurrency systems through integration of smart contracts among investors, sellers, and buyers.